Today's modern buildings are truly a multitude of smart technologies. From digital cameras and point-of-entry systems to smart lighting and energy-saving temperature controls. But managing all these separate technologies in a building can be a big problem.
Everything's a different device, and everything has its own language. Everything communicates in its own way because many of the times it's been manufactured by different people, by different manufacturers in different parts of the world. And getting them all to exchange data and talk to each other is difficult because these things are often done in isolation.
So wouldn't it be nice if all this smart technology could be controlled from one source? That's what Delta Controls of Vancouver, Canada is all about.
Delta Controls, in its own humble way, is just trying to make the world a slightly better place. It's interesting that 30 years ago, we were about energy saving, we were about occupant experience, and we were about connecting lots of disparate products together. 30 years on, we're doing the same thing, but with a much greater technology.
It's called the Delta Building, where one system is the central hub of the building that controls all the separate smart technologies that operate within. In other words, the Delta Building is today's modern way to control a smart building.
A Delta Building, our vision of a Delta Building, is really about bringing together a system inside of that building, what I like to call the nervous system of the building, that works well together, efficiently together, and results in the best solution possible.
The difference between a smart building and a Delta Building is that a Delta Building is all-encompassing, and the more products you can connect through on a system, the more holistic thinking the building, the more system thinking the building has, and therefore the more energy it saves, the better the occupant experience.
The end result is not just energy savings and comfort, but also a powerful centric experience for the occupant. To be able to control all building functions from one central location with a simple app on your phone.
Our strategic challenge is to be both global and approachable. We have clients that are all around the world and have offices all around the world, so we need to be a global entity.
As one of the world's largest manufacturers of building automation systems, Delta Controls also boasts a new state-of-the-art 4,400 square foot manufacturing facility with three product lines, automated machines, and robotic assembly.
What we're quite proud of here at Delta Controls is that we do the design and the manufacturing all together in the same campus, which allows us to be able to introduce new technology, and along with that new technology comes a lot of the great automation tools that we use in the manufacturing of those products that use that technology. In our automation, you do use a lot of robots. We're using robots for doing a lot of the more tedious work of programming software and firmware into various devices and systems. And if you look at where we brought in the other automation, the PMP machines, they work at a rate of 9,000 components per hour, and no human can work at that pace, so it has definitely sped it along quite a bit. However, we do still involve a lot of the human factor in our process here. What's very important is that human touch on the product, that perspective on how well that product is being built, and that ownership and pride that a lot of our people in the manufacturing facility have in what they do on a daily basis.
Delta Controls makes building energy management systems, but our commitment goes beyond just the product that we make. Even from 30 years ago when we first started, it's down to the packaging that we use, the materials we use in the product, and the energy-saving algorithms we put into the product. And we have our core values written on the wall just to remind ourselves every day of how we go to business. But the main one is do it right. That's been our mantra for decades.
Hi, my name is Jay Malloy. I'm the Quality Assurance Hardware Manager here at Delta Controls, and my group is responsible for ensuring Delta strictly adheres to the Do It Right philosophy. Do It Right means looking at the product, the product that you're delivering, and the solution as a whole, because you have to not only produce a good product that people, you know, actually want to install in their buildings, it needs to work for a long period of time. And as a company, you need to support it. Some of the tests that we'll do, we will test products over temperature, over humidity, to ensure that regardless of where the product is installed, that it performs correctly, that you don't have any issues with it shutting down just because you hit you encounter a heat wave. Test vibration and shock to ensure that if the controller is mounted in an area where there's excessive vibration, that it'll still operate reliably. We definitely put a lot of emphasis on making sure that by the time we're ready to release something, that we're very, very, very confident that customers aren't going to have any issues with it.
Today's high-tech buildings need to be as flexible and sustainable as the people who work inside. And that means a building management system that is simple to use and powerful in its reach. Delta Controls intends to be that building of our future.
What's really occurring for the future of our industry, it's really about building systems and having the building react to its occupants.
Our vision is to fill the world with Delta buildings. It's going to be a lot more technology, but the Delta building will always be about connecting all these things together and making it a smart, intelligent building that saves energy and is great for the occupants.
To learn more about Delta Controls and building management systems, go to their website, deltacontrols.com or insidetheblueprint.com.